In every Minecraft world, there's a secret map of which flowers grow where. Some of you might be familiar with this cool gradient pattern that you see in flower forest biomes. But did you know plains biomes have secret tulip patches randomly hidden? They're very rare, but in super flat worlds like mine, they're the best way to get tulips by far. And so I spent hours and hours looking for one of these so I could make a flower farm for my royal gardens. I guess even Minecraft flowers can be a lot of work.